Some of the images from the aftermath of January 6th that caught the eye of many were the videos and pictures of Capitol staff cleaning up the mess left behind by the mob. The sight of staff members quietly sweeping up the desecration really struck a chord, prompting donations and letters of appreciation from across the country. Now, Tholos, the architect of the Capitol's employee magazine, has released a special edition in their honor, recognizing the hard work these men and women put in, restoring the Capitol to a presentable condition. The magazine opens with a message of appreciation from the architect of the Capitol himself, J. Brett Blanton. The pages of the magazine are filled with images of the thank you notes that were sent in. The writers of the notes range in ages from older adults to kids as young as 2, and the notes from the kids are just the best. Like Evie from Girl Scout Troop 7538, who wanted the staffers to know they're the best. Or 5-year-old Elliot, who included his original artwork along with his thank you, it's adorable. And Micah, who empathized with them since she has 3 brothers of her own to clean up after. When those folks went to work on January 6th, they had no idea what they were walking into, but they dealt with it quietly and efficiently, becoming inspirations for us all. And for that, I also say thank you.